some other kind of social, social science with social discipline anyway, that, that could combine interests in culture and history and sociology and sort of the kind of social economic theory that I was basically interested in. And, well, obviously, I thought it's not sociology, again, sociology was then constituted, I guess still is. It doesn't make enough room for a number of the dimensions that I thought belonged in. And the kind of approach I wanted to take, or at least the way I wanted to understand it. And psychology completely lacked the social dimension of things. In short, by a process of elimination, I arrived at anthropology without knowing anything about anthropology. I had never taken a course in it. So I decided to do anthropology, and I think in many ways it was a terrible mistake because to Harvard for graduate school. I'm not saying anything about the way Harvard now is, but it was, I mean, if those of you who are students or faculty members of this department think that there are bad things about this department, I'm not saying that they're wrong. You have no idea what was at that time. Anyway, he was working with Shabanti and Central Brazilian GA speaking people. He suggested to me that I should go and study the Kai Po, who were at that point essentially unstudied in a modern social anthropological way.